Keeping bye-bye, keeping bye-bye. Keep your eye on the price, eyes on the price. Keep your eyes on, take your
be complete, coming for the flowers, man already arose out of the concrete. These are goals now, they're not dreams. I can't ever let them put my reality in a box, G. Even when I'm having a day, it's unsweet, wobbly, caught in a crosshead. Clean toast up, cutting the bread now, we got heat. Only ever did it for the top team.
Still up in the nightlight, and I got a goal on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what their life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Oh, still up in the nightlight, and I got a goal on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what their life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Can I see a bright light?
Don't see, told me keep shining. In the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin biased. Dumb iron maid, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and...
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, what a nervy 90 minutes this will be. They just need one more good performance and 3 points. What a game we've got in store for us.
And teammates to play it to. Oh, skipping away. Kane. Zanetti. Well, understandably, a lot of interest in Harry Kane and how he might perform in this match. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, he's been great since joining the club. He's their leading goal scorer, and it's his movement that's been so good. If the defenders get too tight, he'll spin in behind them. If they drop off, he'll turn and run at them. Let's hope we see the best of him today.
Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Sancho. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Michael Owen. Mohamed Salah now. Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Well, they have to pick themselves up here. They need at least 2 goals now.
1-0 then. Oh, that's a fine pass. And it's gone behind for the corner. Playing it short. Firing it in. Simple catch, really. João Cancelo. Rafael Varane. Conte has it. João Cancelo. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Son. Socrates. Oh, tremendous block. Another opportunity from the corner to get right back into this one. Son. Onto Kaká. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Well, the short corner routine. Son. Now Harry Kane. Kane. On to Ginola. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Getting forward. Salah. Owen. Ederson. Wonderful goalkeeping. Well, they fancy a short one. De Bruyne. Harry Kane! He knew he had to make the tackle and did. David Ginola. Walker. It's with Joao Cancelo. Walker now. Cafu. Cafu. Zanetti. What attacking possibilities. Could cross it in here.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Kaká. Ginola. And here's Zanetti. Ginola. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Son! And the keeper diving to thwart him.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
And the press is on. N'Golo Kante. Bad pass. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Ginola. Onto Kaká. Putting his body on the line. Kaká! The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Favouring the short one. Cutting the ball back. Big chance to get them on terms. Must score. And there is the goal to level the game. The hearts are still pumping.
Well, that's a start. Can they go and get another to win this game now?
And so it is. The first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Salah. Harry Kane. Walker now. Good ball to switch the play. Will he play it in? They've regained possession. Mo Salah, a player who knows how to wow the crowds, and Stuart, that's exactly what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think he'd be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal and a good overall performance from him, but the next goal is going to be key, I think.
Jadon Sancho succeeded in keeping it in play. Sancho. And possession given away. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Cafu. Here's Sancho. The cutback. Must take the lead here. Oh, yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot.
Well, that's a big moment for...
They've just got to keep their focus now. Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So on they go again, and it's up to Dinamo to wipe out that last goal. João Cancelo. Javier Zanetti. Here's Ronaldo. It's with João Cancelo. Walker now. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Very quick thinking there. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they take advantage of the situation? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Well, sloppy in possession. Cafu. João Cancelo. Now with Cafu. Walker. Cafu. Socrates. Zanetti. Here's Ronaldo. João Cancelo. It's with João Cancelo. Zanetti. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Javier Zanetti. Neymar. A bit of running room now on the wing. Mbappe! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Neymar. This looks promising out wide. Well, can do better in terms of the pass. And taking it away. Neymar. Beautifully weighted ball. Mbappe. Mbappe! In it goes! And that might be the goal that makes certain.
Thank you.